office.
Tow truck is at the lot.
Man, I'm drunk, but shit. I ain't getting drunker.
We gotta get out of here.
Fuck!
Beamng needs picking up. Rich kid, dad's a big client of ours. He's insisting we send the best driver we got.
Okay, sure, I got you.
Thanks, Mr. Clinton. He's waiting outside the Mount Zona Medical Center.
Driver!
I need to get up to the Vinewood sign right now. You can really let it rip, bro. There's no such thing as too crazy in my book, okay?
You got it.
And don't worry, I'll throw in a fat tip if you get me there in a seriously rad fashion. My dad's big time rich. I'm really not kidding, bro. Go nuts, leave it all on the road. I don't have limits, only next levels that haven't been reached yet.
Okay, I get it. Anything to move this along is cool with me.
Oh yeah, I'm back in business, baby. Let's do this. Loosen up, let it all go, dude. Have some fun. Here we go, back on track. Man, I hope I get there in time. So the boy's bleeding about some crazy stunt at the Vinewood sign. There it is! Adrenaline boner!
Shit! You hit me!
Wingsuit offered us some shit. This crew, I mean, talk about insane. I kept messaging them, but they didn't answer. So I'm like, screw it. I'll just get up there and throw myself into the mix. Oh, you missed him! This is a sick bunch of dudes. They're always dancing with me, telling me to... Yes! Smell that burning rubber! They're always dancing with me, telling me to go home and stop hanging out with them. Great guys. You know what would be really badass? If we did the last stretch up to the sign off-road. Right into oncoming traffic. You know what Daddy likes. You don't feel alive.
And didn't you just get out the hospital?
I know, right? I must be completely insane. Check myself out against medical advice, too. Uh-oh. Caribbean style. I like it. The doctor was all like, you might have internal bleeding. And I'm all like, you might have internal lameness. So check you on the flip side. Yeah, come on. Put me back in hospital. I was trying to free climb the Arcadius building in Pillbox Hill. Got one story up and fell off. Why do they have to make those skyscrapers so damn slippery?
All right, man, here it is. The Vinewood sign up close and personal.
Thanks, bro. That was fun. Keep it real. I'm out. Now, where are those guys? I don't see them anywhere.
Look out! All right, I got some masks. We're all gonna look real pretty.
You got a dollar?